Hello everyone, my name is Rusnak Dumitru. I am a PhD student at the State University of Moldova. Work title is wettability of highly conductive zinc oxide doped with gallium and co-doped with chlorine, CVT ceramics with various gallium content. Here is a table of contents. Introduction. Zinc oxide is a well-known material student. Zinc oxide is a well-known material studied in the last two decades for a fascinating semiconductor, piezoelectric, optical, and emission properties. Nowadays, an increase in insert appeared to zinc oxide nanostructures due to its biomedical application, controlling the morphology of nanostructures together with semiconductor and piezoelectric property. Mike, it's promising for biosensor and transducers. An important property, namely wettability of water, can expand the application of solid surface such as surface cleaning, corrosion protection. Recently, the chemical vapor transport CVT technique was proposed as alternative approach to sintering highly conductive zinc oxide ceramics. A high pressure pressure of doping gauges species participate in CVT reaction can contribute to the formation of ceramics uniformly doped in the gas phase, even at low sintering temperatures. Approximately 1050 degrees Celsius. This no type of ceramics can be used as magnetron targets for depositions of zinc oxides in films with enhanced conductive properties. The wettability of zinc oxide doped with gallium and co-doped with chlorine, CVT ceramics has not been investigated. The study of this phenomenon is the purpose of a present work. Experiment. The zinc oxide and the gallium oxide mixed powder was sintered is sealed quartz chambers on 1070 degrees Celsius for 48 hours using CVT. The furnace with the samples but was cooled at a rise of 100 degrees Celsius per hour. After sintering. At the sintering temperatures, hydrogen chloride was utilized as a transport agent with loading pressure of 2 atmospheres. Before analyzing electrical characteristics, our ceramics samples were cleaned by annealing at 300 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes in a dynamic vacuum. The morphology was studied using a scanning electron microscope. The as sintered ceramics were polished, which are 1 micrometer diamond passed before being acid in 0.5% hydrogen chloride a question solution for 30-90 second to eliminate contamination and damage flows for wettability test. The density of the zinc oxide doped with gallium and codoped chloride ceramics is 5.3, which correspond to 94.5% of the theoretical value. Where the hardest is 2 gigapascal, with is comparable to zinc single crystal hardness. Samples typical have a diameter of 25 millimeters and a fixed of 1.5 millimeters. One moment. The solubility limit of gallium oxide in zinc oxide in around 2 and 3 mole percent unintentionally doped zinc O zinc oxide chloride ceramics has a grain width average diameter emitter of 7 micrometers. The material with 3 mole percent gallium oxide consists of grain width average size of 19 micrometers, figure 2B. Then, when the dependent concentration is 10 mole percent, the average grain size is increased to 44 micrometers, figure 2C. The existence of zinc gallium oxide inclusions with a mean size of around 5 micrometers is seen in same image of a mass doped sample, 10 mole percent, which were recorded using a back scanner electron detector. The surface of unintentionally doped zinc oxide chloride ceramics is generally smooth as the doping level resists the unpolished ceramic surface becomes rougher. There are many nano and micro voids. Figure 3 show the relationship between free electron concentration and gallium oxide content with a loading of the 3 mole percent gallium oxide, the mass conductive ceramics with a free electron concentration of 5.4 multiplied 10 to the 17 can be obtained at a higher doping level. A large fraction of the gallium donors should be involved in the gallium oxide or zinc gallium oxide inclusions when the furnace is slowly cooled, the value of N decreases. The surfaces of the unintentionally doped zinc oxide chloride ceramics showed and an hydrophil behavior. The water contact And CA is 17.6 degree. An increase in the gallium content leads to a strong increase in the CA value to 141 degrees. Therefore, the surface of zinc oxide doped with gallium and co-doped with chlorine ceramics with a gallium content correspond to the solubility limit becomes a hydrophilic state. At a higher doping level, CA value decreases. The dependence of the water contact angle on the doping level correlation with the dependence of free electron concentration. It can be assumed that a high concentration of free electron in zinc oxide doped with gallium and co-doped with chlorine ceramics surprises the formation of surface defects, probably oxygen vacancies. Acting as a test for water molecules, causing the switch of zinc oxide surface behavior from hydrophilic to hydrophobic. Amplified surface of investigation, ceramics should have air pockets, which should be an obtaining factor increases CA. The roughness and the density of surface voids are minimal for unintentionally doped zinc oxide chlorine ceramics and are maximum for heavily doped ceramics with 10 mole percent gallium oxide. The reaction of formation of oxygen vacancies can be written as follow. The equation for the concentration and pressure of substance participate in the reaction can be written as follow. And is typical for semiconductor materials, a high concentration of free electron promotes the generation of compensating acceptor in intrinsic defect, zinc vacancies in zinc ore, but suppresses the generation of donor increases defect. Oxygen vacancies or zinc interstitial in zinc ore. In conclusion, zinc oxide doped with gallium and co-doped with chloride ceramics with various gallium content, various sintering using chemical vapor transport technique and hydrogen chloride as transport agent. The solubility limit of gallium oxide in zinc oxide was estimated at about 2-3 mole percent. The wettability of unpolished and surface of zinc oxide gallium chloride ceramics with a various gallium doping level was investigation. The polished and aged surface of zinc ore ceramics is in hydrophilic state, the water contact angle is 76 degrees. The presence of gallium impurity leads to strong increases in the water contact and to 141 degrees. The behavior can be attributed to a high concentration of free electrons, which suppress the formation of intrinsic surface defect, perhaps oxygen vacancies, acting as trap for water molecule. Air pockets, unpolished surface of zinc oxide, gallium chloride, ceramics are an additional factor that increases the water contact angle. The following references have been researched. And thank you for attention.